Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, a.k.a. Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Please take care and stay in shape.
Oh, shit, not good.
Easy level. Let me play. You can watch.
Hey, V. You ready?
Any idea how I can get to Hiromi?
Pulled the blueprint, got it all figured out. Okay, not all, but we're good on the penthouse. Best bet's to access it from the service level. Got a way in from there.
All right, we going in?
Let's do this.
NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to threat. Residents of Arroyo and Watson...
You two, head in right after us. Go straight to Clouds.
About fucking time.
...access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals...
Stay sharp. Gang goons might be lurking.
What's next for Pacifica? Designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs.
Got a jack into the panel on the other side. Can you take him out?
Why does everything here always have to go to shit?
It's called entropy.
What?
Things going to shit.
That's what it's called. Get out of sight.
Getting sick of this. I'm a soldier, not a fucking handyman.
Thank you.
meet you by the panel.
What then? Everyone all in position?
Tom and Roxy should already be at Clouds. We go on Maiko's signal. They'll mop up security, you deal with Hiromi. But first, you gotta get into the penthouse.
Okay, on my way.
Elevator's on the other side. Be safe.
Thank you. submerse yourself as orange blossoms. Tianchi, kumquat for the soul.
How's the sitch? Who's taking which floor?
I'll take the lower level. Tom will head upstairs.
We're all set.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster.
All right, on the roof.
Jump down onto the balcony. Careful though, okay?
By the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters, 12,000 were killed instantly.
Me for? That's right, I'm fucking nice.
I'll be late.
I told you, I have shit tons of work.
No, don't wait up.
I don't want any fucking dinner. Everything you could.
Tastes like sawdust anyway.
Love you too.
Kitty, kitty. Let's play. I smell a rat.
Thank you.
anything to say about it?
Same here!
Go to the surveillance cam in front of the security room.
Hoping you'd make less trouble getting here. Luckily, they're all jacked into virtues. It'd be game over otherwise.
Right, wrong. Chicks will give you shit no matter what you do. This one's a real charmer, too.
Could have called off the guards, you know. Would have been quicker. Simpler.
I don't have that kind of authority. Yet.
Why are there three guys? What's she playing?
That's our target, Hiromi Sato.
Who are the other two?
Target audience of today's presentation. Hiromi answers to them directly. Now they're gonna watch him die in a pool of his own piss.
This is not what we agreed.
Look at me. See this? This is a look of unfucking surprise on my face.
I know the claws. To them, power is a question of strength, ruthlessness. This is the only way.
Maiko!
I'm about to jack him out. They will not be chirpy after the rude awakening. One show ends, another begins. Just as good and unforgettable. Understand?
All right, I'll do what I can. Jack him out.
Well, she is no Parker. Wait. What's going on? Who is this?
Living proof that Hiromi Sato's time is up. This merc has already disturbed the clientele at Clouds once. And now he's invaded Mr. Sato's private residence. As if that were not enough, this is where Hiromi's sheer incompetence has led all of us to.
What? What the hell?
I have long looked upon Hiromi Sato's foolish, inept endeavors. But this? I think it's obvious he has outlived his usefulness. V, what the fuck's she doing?
Cloud needs new management.
Am I to understand that this future manager stands before me now, speaking with such zeal?
What's there to focus
with
on?
With your
She's
permission.
Screwing us. Over my dead body. We were gonna
Stop
get rid
me.
Of her.
Am I to understand these as your conditions?
V, you gotta take him down. That's why we're here.
Romy's gotta go.
So I have been told. And what then?
Would you execute all the clients and leave the dolls to fuck one another instead?
Well, my goal makes sure you receive a steady flow of funds in exchange for full autonomy. She'll continue running things as she has run them till now. But from now on, it'll be official.
Maeda-san?
I have nothing to add.
You know what always annoyed me about Hiromi? He had no vision.
Call off this massacre.
He is a man who will not scratch the end of his nose unless you tell him with which hand to do it. One last formality to fulfill.
At midday tomorrow, I will present to you terms to which you will agree.
Your engagement ends here. If ever you should require stable employ, we are not difficult to find.
I'll think about it.
Thank you. Come with me, V. Thanks, V. First transfer from Cloud's new manager coming your way.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I know what a well-performed service is worth.
The hell did you do, V? No time to talk now. Just get out of there. You're clear for the elevator. I'll be waiting by Jig-Jig Street.
V? You just stood there and watched her play us? As if that wasn't enough, you took her eddies, too.
Decided to give her a chance. Figured you had a reason to take this to her. Seeing as you trusted her, why should I have doubted her?
Don't pin this on me.
I'm not. She knows the harsh realities of Clouds better than I do. Better than you, even.
Bullshit! You're just spewing words now, V. You took her eddies, so the sitch is clear, cut, and dried for me. You're a merc. She's a soulless, conniving bitch, and I'm a sorry-ass gonk.
Well then. See ya, Judy.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration at Northville Culinary.
Gary?
Johnny?
Me this time. Disappointed.
Fuck. Sorry. Don't really get how that show of yours works.
Something particular up, Gary?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you. Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
It's Nova. Get in. Take you for a ride. As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls on that one. And I definitely need someone with a pair for this job.
Never mind the testicles. Tell them to keep those hands at 10 and 2. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Carrie drove.
So what good will my balls do us today?
V, some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You're gonna help me set things right in this shithole we call home.
Uh-huh. How's that exactly?
Yeah, there's this little girl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan. Laser pop scop. Yeah, big over in Asia. I mean, who is it? Now they signed some deal for an NUS tour. Wanna promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? Not about to let them play me like that.
Right. So, what's the plan?
A truck with the Us Cracks kid will be coming this way. Got a tip. We do it old style, like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to cancel concerts.
Carrie solving his own problems. Used to just send in an army of lawyers. They made it all disappear while he tanned his bare ass by the pool. Must be some fuckery indeed.
Be there in a sec. Here we are. Trunk, grab what's in there.
You got it.
You know, they killed Ivy Coma right here, in this very spot. DJ, cloaked AV followed her limo. Almost nothing left of her afterwards, or a limo. Turned out later she wasn't the target. Some biotechnica suit busy eating her out when the bullets started flying. Found the bodies. Just like that. Lay it out here. Right. Hide. Quick.
What now?
Now we wait.
Whoever's driving that truck, they armed, maybe? Got any hustle?
Fuck, V. Honestly? No idea. Hope whatever happens, you'll be able to handle it.
Playing by ear, huh? Wouldn't be my first time.
There she is, right on the dot. I take the driver, you get his side shoe. We want him out of the truck.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
The hell was that? Out of the truck, on the ground!
ground, now!
Hey, man, listen!
On the ground, I said!
Hey, man, lose the iron. Let's talk it out, not a word! All be over soon. Ugh, fucking hell.
Access guard! Grab it!
Pop the back.
Quit squirming, and no gonk moves.
What's inside?
Your lucky day, Care.
Stay nice and still.
Crates and
there,
crates
boys.
Of nothing but gear. Got your mixers, speakers, drums, cables by the mile.
Hell yeah, we got a hit. Right, gents. Now, run along and don't look back. I said, Delta the fuck off. Now for the grand finale. Want this set to be a smoldering puddle of chrome and plastic when we're done.
You're the boss.
Light her up! Wait for a special invite. Fuck yeah! Good working with you, B.
Fuck me, Carrie. Meaning it's just a truck of toys for some plastic Japanese dolls. Might as well blow up a cotton candy stand. But still a big step forward. I hardly recognize the bastard.
Scared two chooms shitless, flamed a truck. Trying to be the next Johnny Silverhand, Carrie? Play terrorist?
Next me? Ha, please. Carrie's got a short fuse, sure. But ain't no dynamite in that soul.
You always oversimplify shit? Nuance, V. You say vandalism. I say artistic protest.
And the real reason?
If those little bitches think they can make it big on my song, they got another thing coming. You even know what I had to sacrifice to get where I am? The price I paid for success? And those 10 any whores want to clip my tune and expect me to just let them? Fucking pig ignorant hacks.
Yeah, success. Always a sore spot of cares. See, nothing's changed.
Wouldn't it have been better to have a lawyer fight this fight for you?
Oh, you're one to talk. I've flashed my teeth and signed papers enough for one lifetime. This here? I'm sending a message. This is how you do biz in Night City. Cops! That's Delta. You drive. Get him off our ass. Oh, shit! Last time I ran from the cops was back in 2020. Johnny, actually. High out of our damn minds, Pig still couldn't catch us. These gonks don't stand a chance! Fucking pigs! Lost them. Paying off the ass for you. But it was worth every eddy. Nice one.
Meant to see a single eddy.
Okay. Drop me off on Canitas.
Kerry Uridine eats at a dump like this.
Chumbada. Best coffee in town right here. Thick as tar, and if they know you, they give you the Gannic stuff. Come on, my treat.
Wow, coffee with a rock star. Now why not? First time for everything.
When Samurai started out, we spent every penny we had on guitars, strings, you know. Hey, Rachel!
Good morning.
Know this dump. Know that smell. But how?
Yep, hello.
Don't rub me!
Got anything to chew on?
You would think, this being an eatery?
You stink of junk food.
Yeah, had almost nothing left over for food. But we still went across the street every day, right to Caliente. Stuffed our faces, down Joe by the gallon. Johnny said we were so hungry and high we would have eaten the cardboard boxes out from under the bums outside. Of course he was wrong.
So, even after all the years, you're still a regular. It's about time they hung your picture on the wall.
Fuck.
Oh, the nerve.
They really should.
So, what's good?
The usual, Mr. Uridine?
Mm-hmm. Double espresso, Jamaican blend, nothing else, no sugar.
You got it. And for you?
What he's having.
Great. Be right back with it.
Whoo! Shit! Just coming down now.
Whoo!
Fucking awesome. Last time I felt like this was back in Memphis. Last tour. Last concert. Vibes from the crowd. Me on stage. Oh, fuck. Just thought about those Us Cracks cunts again. You think we got him?
I'll tell you this much. If they don't back out now, give me a call. We'll convince them another way.
Thanks. Hope they're off my sonar now, because if not... Shit. Last thing I want is Johnny to have been right all along.
What's Johnny got to do with any of this?
Well, Johnny accused me of leaving Samurai for money and fame.
But that's not true.
No, no, it's true. Won't lie. But he also said I'd be putting myself on a corp leash.
And that's not something you'll admit to.
The Us Cracks thing. What if I'm a product just like those dolls? Drowning in dirty money instead of swimming in it.
Look, it's not like we know each other that well, but trust me, you got a rocker's soul and rocker's balls.
Thanks.
But this city doesn't forgive. It eats people alive. But you? Well, you survived.
Never thought about it that way. You may be right, man. Better be going. Thanks for, you know.
Don't mention it.
Went dark near your position.
Flamingos? Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Listen, you... Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you. Leave it to me. I'll silence him.
Since you called. Since Jackie passed away.
Wanted to call you before, Mama Wells, but... you know how it is.
You had other important things on your mind. Mi vida, what's the matter?
Just wanted to know how... You know... You were holding up.
No good, B. Parents should not bury their own children. I can't even do this. Mira, don't worry. I take care of myself. I suppose you still do what you did before. Just promise me you won't get yourself killed, okay? May he watch over you, mijo.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Kirk. How's things, my chum?
Chum? Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important's the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Yeah, fine. See you there.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
You say a lot of things, Kirk. Pure bullshit included.
Oh, no, V, not this time. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long on this one. Later.